So let's get moving, boys. I think just make sure you know where we're coming from. I think this should be a fairly simple trek. Because as I showed you earlier, it's shallow, the jumps are fairly easy, so it's going to be we're going to make the big trek. All right, hopefully no slippage. Take a look at the growth here. It almost looks like it's been trimmed so uniform. Hey, how are you?
Okay, let's wait for everyone to line up. Okay. Oh, are you ready to go? On your mark.
Oh man. Sorry about that. Didn't realize I still had this thing on. Some good community building today out there, as you can see. And this is, I'm telling you, like my legs feel cool. My new legs feel cold, kind of. I mean, like, it's weird. Like compared to last week when it was like, felt like bath water out there. To be honest, if I knew it was going to be this cloudy, I would not have come today. But I think if I can pull this thing off, if I can pull off this feat here that I failed at a week ago, it will be worth the trip. All right. Let's see if there's anybody down here today. I think there might be. You can see now, sun breaking out. It's in and out today. Almost looks like there's a current there. Kind of fast. All right. Almost there. Nobody down here in this area. All right. I think we got some folks. I think we got some folks down here. So just a couple here with a hippie type, but I don't think they're staying. We shall see. I doubt it. Yeah. All right. Yeah, nobody but geese today, boys. There's the tubers from earlier. Just making it down here. Okay, that's gonna be it for this one.